One year before the First World War, royalty visits Liverpool. King George V and Queen Mary were accompanied by the Prince of Wales. He would abdicate as king in 1937. Territorials and auxiliaries are reviewed on St. George's Hall Plateau. How many will return from a war only one year away? The old tournament hall in Edge Lane. Finally, a visit accompanied with Lord Derby's party to the Mauritania moored in mid-river.